Hey there, it's Heartbreaks, and today we're taking a look at the LEGO Compatible Working Robot by Zero. Inside of the box, there's a lot of Technic pieces, the motor that powers this bot, brick separator, a USB charger, screwdriver, stickers, the remote controller, and the instruction manuals. This kit came with very well-written instructions that made it easy to build. After building the robot, these are all the extra pieces, including extra round tiles to change the color of the eyes. The robot itself is a very cool and very detailed build. The build is quite rounded off using many Technic pieces. It also has details in the back. It has two very interesting builds on the sides. And it also has eyes that light up. The very cool thing about this robot is because of the joints that allows the hands and arms to move. And you can even give it something. But the most coolest feature about this robot is that it actually works. By switching the on and off switch on both the controller and the robot, it makes the robot move. For example, if you press the arrow forward, it goes forward. And if you press the back arrow, it goes back. And so on. This product is by Zero, and if you want to get one of these robots, check out the link in the description. And I'll see you in the next one.